race. He's down to 27.3, so Roger is the second quickest rider out there. 29s and then 30s, even for Josh Heron. But let's talk about Heron for a second. Heron has adapted to that superbike. I crashed a lot, made a lot of mistakes. However, Josh Heron looks like he is really kind of gathering it up, figuring it out.
I did it.
And he's picking up a really good superbike rider. He and his crew don't really have.